we need a strainer. The flour means atta. And a plate I have taken. You can take a tray also. So let's start the process. So now I start the process, and as you can see, the sieving process is going on, and this one is the main which we have taken out. See these impurities that I have got from it, and now see this that I have got from this. As you can see. So thank you for watching this, and bye my friends. Meet you in the next video.